Mit the bang, mit the boom, mit the bing bang, bing bang boom. Russian folk songs, ou French ou la la. Can't compare, mais ça charmant. Ou papa me say, and happen, see your head. Das Deutsche Bahn. Mit a zet, mit a zap, mit a zing. Polish polkas, a stupid unser rat. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that schweigen, bleigen. Versen haben Sie gehört, das Deutsche Bahn. Mit der Satz, mit der Sub, mit der Sing. It's the only kind of music that we Hans und our Hannes love to sing.
That's our Hitler!
Did you get a chance yet to read Springtime for Hitler?
Read it? I devoured it. And I find it remarkable.
Remarkable! Then you'll do it.
Do it? Of course not. It's not my kind of thing. I mean,
Max, please. World War II? Too dark. Too depressing.
The theater's so obsessed with dramas so depressed. It's hard to sell a ticket on Broadway. Show should be more pretty. Show should be more witty. Show should be more... What's the word?
Gay?
Exactly. No matter what you do on the stage, keep it light, keep it bright, keep it gay. Whether it's murder, mayhem, or rage, don't complain, it's a pain, keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing they're after's a litany of woe.
A happy ending will pep up your play.
Oedipus won't bomb
if he winds up with mom.
Keep it gay,
keep it gay, keep it gay.
Couldn't agree more, and you have our blessings, Roger, to make Springtime for Hitler just as gay as anyone could possibly want. So come on, do it for us, please.
I'm sorry, Max, it's simply not my cup of tea.
Still, fair is fair. Perhaps I should ask my production team what they think.
Your production team? Who are they?
You'll see.
They all live here.
Guys! Come say hello to me out of stock and blue!
This is my set design, Brian.
Keep it mad, keep it glad, keep it gay!
Here's my costume designer, Kevin.
Hello! Keep it happy, keep it snappy, keep it gay!
We're clever, creative, it's our job to see that everything's perfect for Mr. Debris.
Scott, my choreographer!
Hi there!
And finally, last and least, my lighting designer, Shirley Markowitz.
Keep it gay, keep it gay, keep it gay.
Now they all just read Springtime. What did you think of it, fellas?
It needs glamour.
And glitz.
It needs sequins.
And tits.
Roger, I think that Springtime for Hitler would be a marvelous opportunity for you. I mean, up to now, you've always been associated with
dare I say it, frivolous musicals.
You're right. I've often felt as though I've been throwing my life away on silly entertainments. Don't be showgirls and gooey gals. It's enough to make you heave. Nonetheless, I'm sorry, Max. I just couldn't do Springtime for Hitler.
Why not? Think of the respect.
No.
Think of the prestige.
No, no, no.
Think of the Tony.
Tony, 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 Tony.
What's the matter?
Oh, is he all right?
He's having a stroke.
Words of genius!
I see it at last. The chance to do something important.
Roger Dupree presents history.
Of course, that whole second act has to be rewritten. They're losing the war, excuse me. That's too downbeat.
Roger Dupree presents history.
But maybe. Ooh, it's a wild idea, but it just might work. I see a line of beautiful girls dressed as stormtroopers, each one a gem, with leather boots and whips on their hips. It's risque, dare I say, S&M!
Love it!
I see German soldiers dancing through France, played by chorus boys in very tight pants and latest.
Before Lord God made the sea and the land, He held all the stars in the palm of His hand, and they ran through His fingers like grains of sand, and one little star fell along. Then the Lord God hunted through the wide